Hello, my friends. Today I am packing really beautiful, I think it's amazing VIP package for dress Lille. You can see this dress at the cover of the magazine. And here we have my favorite Italian viscose. I love to make transition of colors, and here I was able to do this. So we have four different colors: bright turquoise, green turquoise, light blue, and also ivory. These all colors I used to make all these samples. And I really enjoy to work with these threads, with these colors, and it was really magical process. Now you can see the results, and slowly I will show you everything step by step, what I will send to my new student, what we have here, and I tell you more about these threads, and also I will show you closer this all elements. So first of all, we have journal with colored schemes, and also here we have all important steps in our crochet course. We have colored schemes for all elements, we have composition of elements, we have algorithm how to make fabric pattern, also how to make joinings between individual elements. After, you will see information about how to make edgings around the neckline, armhole lines, and bottom line of the dress. So all steps we have here, it's very convenient to work. Together with schemes, you will have also samples of elements. So I think it's really perfect, because you can compare your own results with my samples. In this way, you will understand what result you should get during your work. So also, I am sending samples. It was my imagination how to combine colors, but also you can change it, just this system. You can change your design. These elements you can use for your project, or you can create your own design. So I think it's also very nice. And next, we have here also fabric patterns that I created for my new student. I specially designed this fabric pattern by using individual measurements of my student. And here we have a USB flash drive with PDF lessons and also detailed video tutorials. By using this video tutorials, you will see how to create this dress from the first loop to the last stitch. So you will see all nuances, all secrets. Step by step, together with me, you will create this beautiful dress. We have here also my favorite crochet hook, 1.7 millimeters. This crochet hook is perfect for these threads. I am using all the time hook like this for threads of Pure Luxe and for Italian viscose, so it's perfect for me. And I am sending this crochet hook. Next, we have beautiful threads. It's Italian viscose. We have four different colors. Here we have the most intensive turquoise color. The number is 17627. Each cone has 50 grams. For my work, I am joining all the time three threads together. It's really interesting, because only by using this thin thread you can create this smooth transition of colors. Yes, and I think it's really magical thing to use. So we have this color. I am sending, let me see, 450 grams. This will be the main color that we will use, yes, at middle part and also bottom part of dress. Next, we have turquoise green color. This one number is 38 and 398, also 50 grams, and this one color is also amazing. Next, we have 150 grams, so three cones, because we need to join three threads together. That's why I try to send each color just three cones, six cones, or nine cones. In such way, we can join three threads all the time. A very beautiful light blue color. This color looks fantastic with all these threads. You can see closer how it looks. Also 50 grams, and number of the color is 38111. So we have how many? 300 grams. And the last is ivory color. We have here how many? Three cones, so 150 grams. Looks like this, and we have number 3187. Also, we have three cones, 50 grams each. So I am sending really big kit for my client. It's really special order, and it was really big pleasure to work with all these threads. And right now, I will place all these elements to this magazine, and step by step, I will show you closer how they look. But first, we need to pack our beautiful threads to packages. So let's start from the most bright color. So we have first package. I have like this cones. Now we also have second package. And now I will place USB flash drive and crochet hook at the cover of this magazine. And next we can talk about our beautiful elements. So at the first pages we have beautiful flowers. These two elements. This is flower talisman, big one. And I made it with transition of colors. First, I used here ivory color, you can see. And after, we have light blue, and next, turquoise green, a little bit. It looks very soft, a little bit shiny. It's really a fantastic spread for tender laces. And these colors are really amazing. Also, this flower with three petals we have with the same design. And schemes we have here at this page, so I will place there these two flowers. After, at the same page, at the lesson number one, we have smaller flowers, talisman, you can see. And here I used turquoise green in the middle, and after I used a very bright turquoise, the most intensive color in our kit. And these two flowers I will place also at this page. Next we have very small flowers. Now you can see we have a light blue and also turquoise green colors. Two petals and three petals. We have these schemes at second page, so there I will place these two elements. And also there we have small leaves. I have prepared three different leaves. They are very useful. So we have ivory, turquoise green and light blue. Three different leaves. Very beautiful small elements that we will use between big elements. Next we have very beautiful leaves, such small to big with two leaves on it. Here I also made transition of colors and I really love the result. Just look to these amazing leaves. They are shiny, very tender, and colors are really fantastic. We have turquoise green here, this twig. After I used light blue, and next I go slowly to the ivory. And we have amazing result. These twigs we will use at the upper part of the dress, near to the face. So these elements are very important and they will look really fantastic. Also for my student I made another variant just by using two colors, turquoise green and ivory. In such way I will show few variants and my student can take inspiration and create something yes, that she really loves. So let's place these two twigs at third page. At the next few pages we have beautiful lace ribbons. We should create them also with transition of colors. For example, here I made only part of this lace ribbon. I started from very intensive turquoise and slowly I go to the turquoise green. But after we can next use light blue and after ivory. So it's very beautiful design and we should make really long lace ribbons. This information you will find there and you will see how many leaves you need to create. At these three pages you will see this all information. We have some differences between, yes, all these lace ribbons. In total, three lace ribbons we should make. And you will see this all information in our video tutorials and also at PDF lessons. And here in this magazine, you will find this information. So this tender lace ribbon I will place together with scheme. After we start to make really amazing element, it's really beautiful, interesting, big wedge. We have information about this wedge at next pages. We have step-by-step colored schemes, so they are very understandable. And here we have also color scheme. If you want to use yes, different colors, you can see sample how you can create this element in few colors. And I created this in my special technique with transition of colors. From very intensive turquoise, slowly I go to this ivory. I think the result is marvelous. It's very tender, shiny, soft, and colors are really special. And I forget to tell you, my student yes, will create this dress for her wedding. So this will be very tender dress in light colors and with amazing design. So perfect, perfect outfit for special event and for special day. So we have this result. It's a little bit shiny, I want to show you, very soft and beautiful petals we have at the bottom. Design, yes, we have here petals, the same that we have in our flower talisman, so I mix it, yes, this design, so we have the same parts in elements and also in this wedge, so everything looks really harmonious. It's a very beautiful, tender, like silky something, yes. This wedge I will place here where we have this full scheme. And next we have information about small wedge. Also step-by-step schemes. Each row I made in different color and also we have color scheme. So, and I have created this wedge. Here I used, yes, bigger part I made with more intensive colors. But also I used here all four colors. This bright turquoise, green turquoise, light blue and ivory. This wedge is smaller. We should make two elements like this for our dress. You can change a little bit design of this wedge. You can create one wedge more intensive and second one more delicate by using more light colors. So this will be your design, your own, yes, choice. And I think such work is really interesting if you can create something special for yourself. So this wedge, it's ready. We can place it together with scheme. So I placed our wedge and I am very happy with the result. My student can use schemes and also can see this ready elements. I think it's really great. So now everything is ready to send. We have beautiful kit of Italian viscose, journal with scheme, samples of elements, USB flash drive, crochet hook and fabric pattern. So perfect kit to create really special dress for special event. This will be wedding dress. I will wait for result also. I want to see these photos. So my friends, if you want to create your own masterpiece, I will gladly help you with this. We can choose beautiful threads for your kit. Also, I will gladly create for you beautiful samples. I will make for you perfect fabric pattern. So if you have any questions about crochet courses, about threads, about the design, you can contact me. You can send me a message. Also, you can visit our website jettyhouse.net. You can place your order and after I will contact you and we will discuss all the nuances. We will choose colors. Yes, I will create for you fabric pattern and next I will send you this VIP package. So I wish you gorgeous results. Thank you so much for watching this video. I wish you inspiration and beautiful crochet projects and see you very soon at the new videos. Bye bye for now.